bitch said, use a condom. And I said, baby, there's like 10 people left in existence. What the fuck does it matter?
You didn't say that.
Man, yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I'm a grown-ass man. What, I'm a lie to you? I'm a lie? Oh, yeah. All right, maybe I just thought it, but damn, she was just so butt naked. I wrapped it up with a trash bag just to get it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hold on one second, I'm sorry.
Guys, we seem to be approaching another ship.
What?
It's impossible.
How far?
32 kilometers.
Oh, shit.
HQ, this is Pilot Quentin Thomas, accompanied by my first man in charge of infantry, William Kai of the Aquarius 3. Come in, over.
HQ here. What is it, Thomas?
My program has just informed me and my partner of another ship that's now 31 kilometers out.
Did you just say another ship?
Yeah, that's what he said. Another fucking ship in the middle of space, man.
I've gathered information from the ship's motherboard.
Engage the ship.
What?
Copy.
I'm receiving audio embedded in the ship's distress signal.
Man, why white people always gotta go investigating shit, man?
Shut up, Kai. Thalia, playback message.
You got it.
This is Captain Christopher Smith of the Aquarius One. The year is 2093. Time unknown.
The entire crew is dead. And I fear these are my last hours. Whatever you do, do not come knocking.
Oh, hell no, man. We gotta get the fuck out of here, man.
HQ, engagement is a no-go. Permission of the Aquarius 3 to push through to paradise.
Permission granted.
Man, thank God.